Story 6. Where is my pen? Amy is not happy. She cannot find her favorite pen. She looks all over the house. She looks under the bed. She looks in her desk. She looks in the kitchen and in her book bag, but she cannot find it. Amy is really upset. Amy wants to cry. She cries to her mother,
"Mom, my pen is lost."
Mom says, "Don't cry. I will help you look for it." When Mom goes downstairs, she laughs.
"Why are you laughing, Mom?"
Mom says, "Check behind your ear." And as Amy checks her ear, she finds her pen. She had put it there earlier. Now she is happy.